Hi, good afternoon. Today is Tuesday, May 3rd. Dozens of Iraq's killers as ISIS targets Baghdad during Ramadan. At least 17 killed as families break fast at ice cream shop in center of Iraq capital, and 14 die in Oxy bomb in south of city. An Islamic State car bomb that targets families eating ice cream after breaking their Ramadan fast has killed at least 17 people and wounded 32 more in southern Baghdad. The blast outside a popular shop in the Karada district of the Iraq capital was followed by another attack outside an office where people collected their government pensions. We secured 14 and wounded at least 37, according to police. ISIS quickly claimed the responsibility for the first attack on early Tuesday morning, which Iraqi officials said appeared to involve remotely detonated explosives inside a parked car. The milicians group later also claimed the responsibility for the second attack, saying it's suicide bombers and it targets gatherings of Shia Muslims. The death toll of the 31 from the two attacks was the highest over a 24-hour period in Baghdad for several months. The attacks will exacerbate fears that ISIS will use Ramadan to intensify its campaign against civilians as it continues to lose ground in Mosul. The courtyard outside the ice cream shop was a scene of devastation. Footage apparently shot on a phone minutes after the blast showed a dazed young girl stepping past the body of a woman, and what appeared to be body parts strewn across tiles are covered with blood and grease. A spot of flames burning across the scene. Some victims called for help while others cursed the attackers. Brett McCork, the U.S. diplomat coordinating the international coalition fighting against ISIS, condemned the attack and expressed solidarity with Iraq. ISIS terrorists tonight in Baghdad targeted children and families enjoying time together at an ice cream shop. We stand with Iraq against this evil, he said on Twitter. ISIS members believe the blessing for good deeds are amplified during the holy month. Over the past 13 years, ISIS and its early incarnations have regularly targeted civilians, Shia shrines and Christian churches, while the group's reach inside Baghdad has been weakened by a decade-long counter-terrorism campaign. It retains the ability to slip explosives past a dragnet of checkpoints and cause devastation to civilian populations. The ice cream shop that was targeted just after midnight on Tuesday has been hit at least twice in recent years, and Karada, a sprawling shopping and residential district south of the Tigris River with a large Shia population, has been struck dozens of times. In July last year, more than 300 people were killed by a bomb at a busy mall in central Karada. That atrocity also took place during Ramadan and was the single deadliest event caused by a lone attacker since the 2003 invasion to oust the then leader Saddam Hussein. ISIS has lost almost all of the territory in safety from Iraq's forces in mid-2014 and is now facing a losing battle to hang on to the old city of Mosul and the villages between the city limits and the Syrian border. The old city is the site of the Grand Nouri Mosque, where the ISIS leader Abu Bakr al-Baghdad proclaimed the establishment of a caliphate. over parts of Iraq and Syria. Controlling a swath of lands that had been central to its raison d'être for the past 3 years, and it, in the absence of the ability to hold on to ground it had coveted, the group faces a struggle to redefine itself. The Iraq's push into the terrorist organization's last redoubt in Mosul has met fierce resistance and led to high numbers of casualties over the past 5 days. The old city has had blossomed as the most difficult corner of the tangled web of the roads and lanes that make up the western half of the city. To wear up to 2,000 barrel-hardened milicians has retreated after losing control of the eastern bank of the Tigris in February. Iraq forces believe they are still weeks sorry, they are still weeks away from securing western Mosul. After the battle is concluded, attention will shift to Baj, near the Syrian border, where Baghdad is known to have spent much of his time in the past 3 years, then to the urban strongholds inside Syria of Deir ez-Zor, Madin, and Raqqa. Unfortunately, again, the State Islamic terrorists attacked Baghdad. Dozen people died. The majority is children, women. This is terrible. I said in other videos ago, que this is not Islamic State, it's terrorist state, because the Islam religion is not terrorist. No, the people inside this man, woman, inside the Islamic religion are terrorists, but not the religion. It is amazing. The Muslim people attack the Muslims people in this case in Iraq. It's terrible. It's amazing for me. No, don't matter. It is Sunni or Shiite or Shia. Don't matter the different position inside the Islamic religion, but in my opinion, no, it is ISIS or Islamic State is a terrorist state. On TS, you know, ISIS, because to kill in name of Allah, of God, no. This down Islamic State has murdered, killed thousands people in the world, Europe, Middle East, United States, in different countries in the world, in Philippines. So I can't believe the great country in the world, Russia, United States, don't reach attack not attack no destroyer to destroy this then group. I can't believe this. I can't believe. Only the Russia alone can to destroy In that state alone, the same can destroy this done crop. And because this done crop washed the mind, the many young people, mainly in the Europe, wash their mind. Is that the only way to find God, to find Allah in the paradise, is kill. It's killing the other people. But it's a great lie. It's not Islamic religion. The Islamic religion is the peace religion. It's the same with the Christian. It's the same with the Buddhism, the Hinduism, the other religion in the world. It's a peace. It's not a war. So you need to separate Islamic State, sorry, Islamic religion than terrorist state, because this in the Syria and the Iraq is the down terrorist group. No religion, no Islamic, only terrorist. I think the other new attacks in Iraq, Syria, in the Middle East will continue. But it's very interesting remember this. This attack in Iraq. Okay, the people in Iraq suffer attacks every day. Okay. Only way, little short news on the newspaper. In this case, the Guardian. But this attack in Europe or in that state, you can to read this during many days, many weeks, because I don't know, but seems the European life or the American life is very is most important than Middle East life. No, because we are the same rice. So my life is as important as so important like the Middle East life. No, there isn't a difference about it. Unfortunately again this done group killed many people, majority children and women, in Ramadan, is the very is the I think this most important month, Islamic month, is the holy month. Ramadan is very important. It's the sad news. Sad news. Assalamu alaikum. Alaikum assalam. My friends is in Iraq and Syria in the Middle East. Stop the violence and destroy this done group. Thank you very much for watching my new video. If you want to learn English or talk with me in English, come here at Class for the Idiomas, or we can do class by Skype anywhere in the world. Share this video with your family, friends, enemies, everybody. Give a like on my Facebook page, please. I want to achieve 200 likes on my Facebook page. I want your help. Subscribe on my YouTube channel. This is very, 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 very important for me. Subscribe on my YouTube channel. It's my motivation to do videos every day. No? Please, subscribe. You are important for me. in my YouTube channel, you can find other videos in other languages. In Italian, in French, in Brazilian, Portuguese, in Spanish, of course, in English. Share my other videos. Comment my other videos. Give a like on my other videos. If you want to talk with me about anything, you can to send me one message by WhatsApp. Here is my WhatsApp number. I will be very happy receiving your message. Okay? Thank you very much, my friends. See you tomorrow with the other interesting news. Okay? Greeting everybody in the world, mainly the speaking English speaking countries. Thank you very much, my friends. Bye. Okay. One moment, please. Pedra says bye. Pedra loves you. No, Pedra. No la violence. No, a violence. Bye, my friends.